Okay, so for my estimation video, you are going to be estimating how many sheets of toilet paper are in this roll of toilet paper. So you can kind of compare, this roll has 15 sheets of toilet paper in it, and that's kind of how they compare. So this is 15. You are going to be estimating how many sheets are in this roll. So 15 compared to however many this is. Okay, so after counting all the sheets, I came up with 111 sheets of toilet paper. So yeah, that's your final answer.